What's up, guys? Welcome to ESL TV for my first show in here in a long time. You can probably put those technical issues down to me being rubbish again. I did learn at some point, and then I seem to have just forgotten everything.
Do you know, the funny thing as well is that it was me last week. You've kind of inherited my bad production skills from last week.
Yeah.
They've sort of rubbed off on you.
Yeah, it's been a while since I've been here. I've been used to having all these flashy producers doing stuff for me in the past. So now we're back to it now. But EMS-1, a raid called EMS-1 here. Counter-Strike GO, I feel like I've come home after doing a tour of duty in other lands known as the Summoner's Rift. But yeah, we're going to be getting into our first game here pretty soon. And actually, they may have already gone live, Paul.
Maybe.
That's what we're trying to figure out.
Yeah, maybe not just yet. They're definitely on the server, so probably waiting for us.
That is good.
But yeah, no, it's fine. Yeah, second week. Obviously, the first week was pretty interesting. We had some shock first round exits, which is why we're doing the game we're doing. Because last week, the overrated individuals kind of lived up to their name, and they went out in the first round to Infused, and Absolute Legends, the Swedes, also went out in the first round as well, so they now meet each other this week in Cup 2, so we thought we'd bring you that one for round 1.
Yeah, we can actually show here as well. I've got them somewhere hanging around. The season rankings so far in the raid called EMS-1,
yep,
which I think is interesting for everyone to have a look at. So there we can see exactly how they look. Obviously, Epsilon, 100 points after their victory. No one,
six,
I think, really expected that.
Six out of six last week without a defeat. 96 rounds for and 43 against. So, yeah, pretty dominant performance by them last week. And Faculty did well, though. I mean, I know they lost the two games in the final, but up to then, you know, they knocked out NiP in the semi-final, which you don't see every day.
Yeah, you don't.
And played really well. And then Ninjas in Pyjamas in third right now, which is, you know, it's just a shock to see them there. I don't expect that they're going to stay there for very much longer, but who knows?
Yeah, I mean, we've only had one cup at the end of the day, and that's the great thing that the whole point system and what have you, that by the end, you get the best of the best teams.
Well, that's it. I mean, that's the thing. The story about this is really the top 16. For those of you who aren't aware, Raid Call EMS-1 is for the A teams, the A series teams, to come through. So 14 of those teams will be playing tonight, actually, as well as the top teams that obviously we expect to see from it, from the EPS. And from previous winners as well. And what happens is we have the four cups over the next 4 weeks, 3 weeks left of that, of course. 100 points for the winner, all the way down to 5 points for 24th. And the top 16 teams, the most points at the end of those four cups will go into the playoffs.
Us.
us four.